stay out today. You know?
Yeah, what a nice day.
Whoa!
This is your
video
cloud.
What the?
You miss me?
Is that you, Chomper?
Yes. Who's this?
This is one of my other friends, Chomper.
For like years.
I heard about Ice Pea.
Ice Pea? Oh yeah, I remember him.
Wait, guys.
Yeah?
I'm hungry.
Yeah.
Oh, hungry. We'll go make you some steak.
Oh yeah, we got the food over here.
You're the best. Do I have to give you any money?
No. Here you go. Here's an ice cream. All right, and I made you a sandwich, some steak. Because I know you like to eat. So go. Go eat it.
Wait, didn't you know that Chomper's like zombies?
Oh.
Peacheater, is there any zombies?
Yeah. Follow me.
There's a million of zombies over there.
You get to stuff them all.
3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
Ah, I hurt. That was waking me up. Save the zombies for him. Ow, that still hurts. Every time. No, please. I don't want to get hit by a zombie.
Metal.
No, you're not gonna get hit, Chomper. You're not gonna get hit. Go. Go have fun and eat some zombies.
You're welcome. Well, you guys can do that. Me and Sunflower are gonna have a talk.
Wow. I thought Chompers like something else, but they like zombies more. Appreciate it.
So, I heard that my cousin will be coming soon. My other cousin.
What kind of cousin is it gonna be?
I think it's Fire Pea that's coming.
Fire Pea? Oh.
Yeah.
I know you seen him. Does he look like you?
I'm his cousin. Ice Pea and Fire Pea are brothers. But how are you liking Chomper?
There you go.
The better they are, the better.
Chomper,
the better they are, the better.
Sunflower, can you come here real quick?
Guys, I have some bad news.
Don't tell Chomper we're dating, because he'll like make fun of me and stuff.
Because
when we were kids, we always promised to not date. So. And he still thinks women have cuties.
Okay, I won't tell Chopper that we're gonna date, okay?
That we're dating.
Chompy.
Like, yeah, I'm going to date.
There's a nip.
Hold on, let me heal Chomper. Chomper, watch out.
Ow.
Ah. Let me watch out.
Ow, that hurt.
Chomper.
Oh, that still hurts.
Chomper, wait! No! Don't go! Don't go to the zombie base! Uh-oh.
What, this is the zombie base?
Peacheater, I need your help! Chomper wants to go to the zombie base!
I got it. I'm not very good with aim. Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Kill all of them. Make them pay. Hey! Everyone, run.
Get some healing.
Guys, run. Get back to the base. Hold on, guys. I'm going to go dip myself in some water. Oh God,
hold on, let me
that's hot.
You.
That is so hot.
Thank you.
Hold on, guys. I'm gonna go talk to Rose real quick, okay?
Chopper, why'd you do
that? Sorry, I thought I was a plant base.
You're
Rose?
Not supposed to go to the zombie base.
Are you here?
It's too dangerous.
Hey, Rose. So what did you want?
I never knew how to start this. Sticker shop? That looks cool.
No.
That's a good thing. Oh, look, that's you on in there. Look, that's you right there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Cool. Hey, what's your
turn? Oh, Chomper.
I can see you very hungry.
Chomper,
okay.
Come. Look, this is you over here.
I'm famous.
All right, guys, I'm back. I just had to talk to Rose for a minute.
I did you talk to Rose?
She needed to talk to me for a second.
Wait, Zitron, everybody, look. I don't have a traditional group. I have something else called Chomp Cannon.
Chomp Cannon? Whoa, that's cool.
What was that?
Wait,
I have zombies and legs in it.
Alright, guys, don't tell. Rose threatened me. Just a second ago, she said she was gonna magic me.
What's she gonna turn you?
Into a goat? I love goats.
No.
No.
But let's Chopper, let's show you around where you're gonna be staying and stuff, okay?
Okay. I'm pretty sure where is it gonna stay?
Well, he can either stay with me and Ice Pea, or he can have his own house.
Yeah, what
but Sunflower Citron, come here. I really don't want him to stay in our house.
Look, this goes dead.
Citron, he said that he doesn't want
Chomper
to come in his house.
I'll put this down.
He eats everything. He ate my couch last year. Last time I saw him, he ate my couch. So what? All right, let's go, Chomper. Let's show you where you're gonna be staying.
Go.
So I bought you a decent. I bought you an okay house. It's next to Citron. Okay. So if you ever have any questions about your house, just ask Citron. All right. So.
Yeah, so
I know where.
I'll show you where.
There's Sunflower's house. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, the pink house. This one. All right, Citron, show us where your house
Chompy,
is.
Chompy, this is gonna be your house.
Yeah, right next to mine. You better not come in my house.
You can chew all you want on this car.
Sunflower.
Wait,
Sunflower, come here.
I know this car. Wait a second, I know this
Bean.
Car.
Sunflower, come here.
Yeah?
That's hot rod chicken.
You can. Don't be so mean to him, because he's very sensitive for a big guy, okay? So, don't be too mean. Alright, guys, I think we should go kill some zombies. Is that like a furball? Alright, let's go kill some zombies, guys, let's go.
So,
yeah?
So it's kind of like a furball, except you kill Conehead in one hit.
Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah, insane, right? Boy,
so,
direct hit.
If you haven't, if Citron isn't here, I'll show you where my house is. In case you have any questions, if like you see anything in there, or if you have any questions, this is my house. I don't ride this. I definitely do not ride that.
In your house, Pink Shooter?
Yeah, this is my house.
It looks very
nice.
It
is. I see this here, too.
Wait, you want me to protect your lawn?
You're not a dog.
Not like I'll be a dog, but look, over here, I can put something down.
What is it?
Zombies can't step in here.
Oh, those are traps.
Whoa.
Interesting.
That's cool.
All right, so if you ever have any questions, just come to this place.
When zombies come over here, oh, I get stuck.
So if you're ever dressed up as a zombie, to go, go in there, do not walk against here, because they'll kill you in, 5 seconds. Ooh, it's pink.
Where did Chomper go? Where did Chomper go?
He's probably burrowed underground. He does it a lot.
Yeah, I must be. Oh, Citron, remember? That was your old house?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was your old house.
I don't know why you moved out. Did your dad kick you out or something?
Yeah, he did, because I was a little too big.
Well, that's okay. Wait.
Guys?
Did you?
I just heard a laser.
Laser? Guys, you guys stay here. I'm going to go check it out.
Not,
Citron?
Not,
Sunflower and Citron?
Citron,
protect
Citron,
her in case anything happens.
Shooting?
I'm gonna go check it out, guys. I'm gonna go check it out. Whoa.
Ah,
oh my god.
Guys, stay there.
It's
get in
purple.
Cover. Sunflower, get behind Citron. Super Bean. I got this, guys.
Run away.
Super Bean.
Get back here, Super Brains.
I'm gonna go down.
A horde of weeds.
I can't shoot him.
Get
Shooter, watch out!
I got it. Just stay back.
You got it.
You think I'm dead? I'm not dead.
What? You're not dead?
Ow!
Mother.
Ah! Citron, help!
Citron, help him! No!
Guys, help
you.
Me! Take him out!
Kill him! Yes!
Thank you, Citron.
Cosmic brain.
Yeah.
Make them awesome. Cosmic brain, come.
Okay, everyone run!
Cosmic brain.
My enemy.
Take him out, Sunflower. He's no match against the three of us. Ow, ow, ow. He's down. All right, now everyone run, run. Just run back to the base. All right, we can do this, guys.
Oh, no. He might come.
If he comes, I got you. Whoa. Guys, just run,
that's
run.
It?
Go back to the base, Sunflower.
I'm going back to the door, of course. Okay, never mind, I give up.
That's right. All right, run back to the base, guys. If he comes back, we'll take him out, no problem.
Yeah, okay.
Why did Super Bean come?
Good thing it wasn't my arch nemesis. If it was my arch nemesis, I would have been so mad. My arch nemesis is the foot soldier. We've always been competing. All right, we're okay. We're okay.
Fire.
We have to take him out.
Everybody, hold the fire. Tree shooter, come down here or else I'll summon a foot soldier.
Fire!
Guys, stay back. Stand down.
Nobody gets shoot.
Let's go down. Tree shooter! Got him? Come back to the base so I can heal you. Tree shooter, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. He's no problem. The only thing, is that a foot soldier?
Wait, what? What do you mean?
I think I see a foot soldier. Not.
Oh gosh, it is a foot soldier.
Oh no.
Mister,
you must shoot rockets.
I'm gonna go after him. Where are you? Where are you?
He's going inside the base!
Inside your base? Inside the base? I got you, I got you.
Help.
I'm coming, Citron, don't go down. I'm trying my hardest, Citron. Sunflower, run away. Guys, leave him alone, leave him alone. Drop, hold your fire, hold your fire. Hold your fire. Hold your fire.
Chopper.
Get it!
Chopper, I'm gonna die!
I need him for a one.
You almost died.
Yes.
Chopper killed me.
I need to fight the soldier one on one. Hold your fire if he comes into the base.
Chopper, you could have saved us.
Yeah?
Behind you!
Chopper, is that you?
This is me.
Really?
Chopper.
Where did you go that entire time?
What?
Where were you?
I didn't even know we died. We almost died.
Well, yeah, I tried to save you. Look. Wait, that's our brother right there. Chopper.
That's... Why is he green?
Well,
he's toxic.
Like toxic pee.
Yeah, I always hated Toxic P. Never bring up Toxic P. I've always hated that guy.
Can I bring up Electro P?
You can bring up Electro P.
I'm gonna go talk to Rose.
I'm gonna go talk to your dad, Citron. I haven't talked to him in a while.
I'm gonna talk to Rose.
You wanna try and get back into the house?
No, I don't think I want to.
It's a lot nicer than the house you got.
Hold on, but first I really want to know. Let's go inside.
Okay.
Mr. Citron.
It'll be all right.
Hey, Mr. Citron. We wanted to know if your son can move back in. That is a no. Jeez.
What?
That was so rude. Okay. Bye, Mr. Citron.
So rude.
Can I talk to, can me and Sunflower and Rose talk in private real quick?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Let's go.
How was your day, son?
Pretty good.
Rose, Sunflower is here.
Did something happen?
Yeah.
Yes.
There is something wrong.
Come here. I need to tell you. I can't tell.
What is that?
Yeah.
What's that?
When Rose asked if she can talk to me, she kissed me.
And super greens.
Don't be mad.
Oh, that must be awesome.
Wanna help me eat them?
Whoa, I think they're gone.
Are you mad?
Are you gonna show me?
I didn't see them out there.
Okay then.
I'm sorry.
What? Why are you sorry?
Rose kissed me.
What do you mean, Rose?
Rose, she kissed me.
That Rose
right there, she kissed me.
When did he kiss you?
When she asked to talk in private? But just forget about it. Let's just go.
Okay, I guess so.
Sunflower.
Yeah?
Do you want to spend the night at my place tonight?
Yeah, I guess.
We'll have pizza and drinks and stuff.
Yeah, I want to go there.
Pizza.
All right. You have the choice, because you can either sleep on a...
Big trouble!
Guys!
Disco's here!
What is it?
Disco's here!
Disco! Oh, God! As I was saying, everyone's gonna be there, but if you're gonna stay the night there, you either have the choice to lay on a pallet on the floor or in my bed.
I'll go your bed.
Go down.
I'm good. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, you
here.
can sleep in my bed. Yeah. I'm come here, Ice P.
Okay.
Wait, do I come with you, Peachyder?
No, you stay right there. I asked where she wanted to sleep, because I asked if she wanted to stay the night. She said yes. I asked where she wanted to sleep. She said in my bed.
Really?
Yes, in my bed. Yes, and I don't know what to do.
What?
I don't know what to do.
She's gonna sleep in your bed?
Yes, she said. She wanted to sleep in there.
Here's one thing. First of all,
keep cool.
Secondly, make sure you don't have any problems.
Alright.
And also, if she asks you for stuff, you might want to try to at least do it. And if she, and if you ask her to do stuff, she might want to do it for you too.
Okay.
Ask her if she wants to go get some Chomper's pizza.
Sunflower.
Yeah?
You want to go get some Chomper's pizza?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
What do you guys want? Sausage, pepperoni, which one?
Oh, we're gonna try our pizza, we'll bite today.
Can we get an extra large sausage, stuffed crust, and I'd also like, that's it, alright?
Okay, that'll be 1,000 PVC coins.
Alright,
They're really easy to get,
you got. There you go, I gave him 1,000 PVC coins. Alright. I'll go.
Alright, I paid $999.
Alright, here is the pizza. We'll go home and we'll go eat this.
Sure. Oh, never mind.
First one there is the winner. Winner, chicken dinner. Ow, that hurt. No, Citron. All right, we're all meeting up at my place for the pizza party. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me.
Wait, what did you just say? What did you just say?
I said we're having a pizza party.
What did you just say?
I said we're having a pizza party. All right, we should go in now. Let's go in. All right.